forza.
Have you, sir?
I don't have time.
Yes. Inquisitor, I've something for you.
What is it?
You may want to look into this.
So this is old Crestwood.
Smell just hits you, doesn't it?
Must have come through the rift. Are you a spirit or a demon?
Demon? Those dolts who would suck this world dry. I am called to higher things.
All powerful spirits represent something. Compassion, justice, wisdom.
Soft virtues all. I am more. I am command. What of you? I felt your coming. Is there something alike in us?
I've only just met you.
What does that matter? How can you not already see what I am? What a strange world this is, where time blinds you.
Is it harmless, Cassandra, or could it turn into a demon?
There's always a chance. Harmless spirits do not always remain so.
Nonsense! I am in control of my fate!
I was not addressing...
What's so distressing about the real world?
It ignores me! I order the rocks to part, but they do not. I bid the sky draw close and it stays still. I don't know how you mortals stand it.
Why haven't you gone back to the Fade?
I will not be denied. I refuse to leave until something obeys my orders.
Then I feel compelled to help you. I pledge myself to your service.
Excellent. I have only one command. A creature made of rage had the gall to chase me across the lake. Destroy it in my name and be rewarded.
Rewarded how?
by you taking over one of our heads?
Yours holds no interest.
Works for me.
There's a plaque. A letter from Crestwood's mayor. Damp but legible. Thank you. I've already found the remains of the people who died in Old Crestwood.
Blessed Andraste. I didn't imagine you'd look yourself. Thank you for your thoughtfulness. It is all too rare these days. I will prepare the bodies for cremation.
Where does this lead? Come on, let's find that Fade Rift.
You lead. I always get turned around underground.
What's with the path? Did people used to live here?
people living down here when Old Crestwood flooded.
Poor bastards are going to have nightmares just thinking about it.
Are you sure this is the way to the surface?
I feel a draft. There must be a way out nearby.
demons!
Know they'll be slightly less undead. Our future.
Let's tell the man.
Right on the tip of my tongue.
report, sir.
Yes?
The rage demon in the caves is dead, as you commanded.
I had no doubts. Now that my sovereignty has been respected, I can depart this unchanging nightmare. Your reward. Use it well.
I seriously can't believe that worked.
Fine day, Your Worship.
What do you mean the mayor's gone?
A letter of confession from the mayor. It says he was the one who flooded Old Crestwood 10 years ago to stop the blight from spreading.
I knew he was nervous about more than the undead.
It's monstrous, but if it stopped the Blight from wiping out the entire village...
Villagers learn about this, they're not going to be happy.
to report something.
Remember how to carry your shields. You're not hiding, you're holding. Otherwise, it's useless.
Blackwall? Warden Blackwall?
You're not... How do you know my name? Who said... That's it. Help or get out. We're dealing with these idiots first. Conscripts, here they come! Sorry, bastards. Good work, conscripts. Even if this shouldn't have happened, they could have... Well, thieves are made, not born. Take back what they stole. Go back to your families. You saved yourselves. Your Inquisition. What do you want?
My name is Inquisitor Trevelyan. I lead the Inquisition. We're investigating whether the Warden's disappearance is connected to Corypheus and the Divine's murder.
Make his balls, that's a mouthful. Wardens and who? And he killed the Divine. That makes no sense.
To me neither, and I was there. Guy was caged by wardens, now claims he's gonna be a god.
Bullshit. I heard something about a dragon that looked like an archdemon, but the rest? No. Inquisitor or not, you must have it wrong. This Corypheus or whatever is insane or lying. I've never even heard his name. But one thing I'll tell you, no warden killed the Divine. Our purpose isn't political.
I have leads on two wardens, including you. Where's the rest of the order?
I haven't seen any wardens for months. I travel alone, recruiting. There's a little interest because of Haven, but with no real blight, there's no point conscripting. Treaties give wardens the right to take what we need, who we need. These idiots forced this fight, so I conscripted their victims. They had to do what I said, so I told them to stand. Next time, they won't need me. Grey Wardens can inspire, make you better than you think you are.
I wasn't aware Grey Wardens could take whatever they want.
It's complicated. If there's a blight, everyone has to help the effort to fight it. The treaties are ancient. Outside of blights, it's as binding as a clever tongue can make it.
Do you have any idea where the other wardens could have gone?
Maybe they returned to our stronghold at Weishaupt. That's in the Underfells, a long way north. I don't really know. Can't imagine why they'd all disappear at once, let alone where they'd disappear to.
So the name Corypheus means nothing to you?
Well, now it means I want to kill it. But I'd never heard the name Corypheus before you said it.
Why haven't you gone missing like the rest of them?
Well, maybe I was going to. Or maybe there's a new directive, but a runner got lost or something. My job was to recruit on my own. Plan to stay that way for months, years.
You're no help. I'm no further ahead than I was.
Inquisitor, hold on a moment. With this dragon and that thing.
Corypheus.
Right. I know my order had nothing to do with that, but it sounds like we should. And if I'm one of the last, I should help. I mean, whatever he is, if there's any connection to Blight, you need a warden.
The Inquisition needs all the support it can get. But what can one Grey Warden do?
Save the fucking world if pressed. Look. Maybe fighting demons from the sky isn't something I'm practiced at. But show me someone who is. And like I said, there are treaties. Maybe this isn't a blight, but it's bloody well a disaster. Some will honor them. Being a warden means something to a lot of people.
Warden Blackwall, the Inquisition accepts your offer.
Good to hear. We both need to know what's going on. And perhaps I've been keeping to myself for too long. This warden walks with you, Inquisitor.
Nothing to report, sir.
Looks like dragon territory. Oh, this is going to be good.